I do apologize as we are running a little behind the time, but somehow I'm asked you all to please bear with us. We are trying our very best to start as soon as we could. We are just giving more time for those that just arrived from out the States, and also those who has been driven here to find enough time to park their vehicles before entering our celebration this evening. So please do pair with us, and I hope you don't mind. We can give it a good 10 or 15 minutes before we start. But while we wait, I'd like to invite none other but Mr. Daphne Fonua, the birthday girl's grandpa, to please play a few songs as we wait for the rest of the guests. Please be reminded that there is no seating formality. So for those who will be arriving later, please let everybody know to feel free to seat themselves wherever they would like, except for a couple of tables that has been reserved for few special guests. Malo o pito. Thank you.
To touch the green grass of home.
looks like cherries, it's here to touch the green, green grass of home. Turn away and look around you. There's a four-way wall that's around. And I realize, yes, that I was with me. Once again, I would like to thank you all who try your best and made it here on time. I've been told that will start at about 7 o'clock. Whoever will be here at 7, and whatever is ready by then, will wait no longer than anyone else will get started. I'll ask our DJ for tonight, DJ Dave, all the way from San Francisco, to please play a couple of songs, and then we'll hit it off once Finney and Daphne gives me the thumbs up. Kata ko tukumai pata o whasiko ne kamo mai pe tandaiki pa mai whneike ai tō tā hōna aho ke tau kamata ko tau pato oia. Ta! So marata ki pe uga e tau kirea mahi no uga e ai pā e koe whiko o whaume ai ai whamoko moko ta me ta whaasi whaka hahake o I holo whaka hama. So please feel free to help yourself.
Na ae pa kalamata.
ko tau katoanga e whi whini. O ko live atia I he Facebook, o mo social media, I he pēsi ko e DJ Dave. A ko DJ Dave no whatongia he whi whini, pe ko kau whataha pēr ngā aki re mea lea, pe wei pēr mo ne whaitā I tain tatau, ke live atua I ko mongolo ko whaamu, ke share tam he pēsi ko ini, Pe ngā te pakaika he tau whāmiri me ngai whanua mūri, pe tai ke nā lava mai he whewhini. Ka tā ki o pakai atu ki pēsi a DJ Dave, o share me ai a tō kalama o he whewhini. Ka tā ki Dave o tūko e tau whaifasi bē taha, ka tā ko rī māk whai uka mea ki tau ngau ngau e, ki ngā re kātoana, te tau tō ki tamatara.
Happy birthday from DJ Dave. I'm not afraid of the dark.
Thank you. I've been advised that the bar for tonight is open bar. You're more than welcome to get whatever drinks, alcohol or non-alcohol. Both Finn and Daphne reminded me to please relay to you all that you're more than welcome to get drinks from the bar. It's open bar. No need a cash or credit card. So let's make use of this very rare opportunity.
Thank you.
kita uka mata kata mai sini. So mol mol pesione. Anis kama ka u fa e huki a Daphne. Mo kata kake ki he. Ki mata pa hu ama so mol mol. Kata u fenga ke kamata o ta u proclama he sia sini. Kora teke ni ihi kona ihe pa. Pe lava mo ke mo kata ki mai ki ngai nofo ana. Ka fa fe lo ati mai se sine bona aho pe ta u kamata lema. As I mentioned earlier, that we were shooting for 7 o'clock, and it's almost 7 o'clock that way we will start. And then may I kindly invite our friends and family that are not seated yet, if you could please kindly find a seat before I welcome the birthday girl, Daphne Fonua. She'll be escorted by her brothers and her maternal aunt, and also Fae Huki, which is her maternal uncle. Korobeka katakma no fo ima etau mahi no fo anga, pe te kole lewa ke tau DJ, ke ne o mai ha tau fasi. I would like to ask Terry, if you can please bring a notch up. Mokata ki pe ka ainga ko e tau mea lea e fia fini, ko au mo te ko e tā atu pe. Ko e kau papāra ke unau tō ngā e ae le o lahi. Ka kou tarange ko e tō ngā o whamau ke tā e ko na te lawa te ringa ko whanon ke te ringa koe, ko e tau kātoa ngāre wai. Mālo. May I kindly invite all our guests to please stand and let us all warmly and happily welcome Daphne Fonua as we gather here to celebrate her 21st birthday. Ha!
Happy birthday from DJ D.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Fatuloato. Fababa ke fia o tau toa. Nengo koe tua ku tai haa mai, ka kou tui beku tau tui whakataha, kune awhio heni ke whaiho tau whakaai. Pea kou whakapa apat, ke whi whine ko onai aho, Daphne Fonua. Ku ki hana whakataha taha I mai aho eiki, hata ki lotu. Family be moi maheni. Fratapua tu talau mo te moa, loa ni kau fosu. Be mo fa na wa ho e ke mo me a hen. Fa ba pa ke lo fe. Ka ma a na i to ko ma o tono ke u fa ta po. O wa fa ta po. Ta ta ko sa Hansen. Ka ma a na i to ki mo. O fa o ma fa me ni. O tau whakatahataha. Whatapukia Bisope Hawat Fonua, whaifikau marakai lose, te makau taki lotu ngai whungamaka ke kehe o mō mea hemi, whamore mōre ka pākua i te hula mei atu. O tau o fia fia he fia fini, koe ke i kau whakataha a Daphne Fonua, te mwene o mātu a kai hirio e tau kātoanga, te mwene ongo kui, amin, a maere noa, pepehe ke tangata ko siao sifani si, te mwene fiafia he wakai ato mihemi, te mwene Drew Havea, te mwene familia. E kawa atoa, te mwene siurua, whakamoremore ka mai hako ngon fua. Ke u whakakata te whatongia na e kou nao ki ane. He o mātua ai whiwhine whai aho. Pea ko whakamoremore ki loto wharena na ataku koe moa kehe ku uua. Whakamoremore. Ko rawe i pe au au mo ko ngata a ngā. Koe whinga pe ke tala ngon fua ki he whekau. For the sake of the non-Tongan speakers, malo elele, and a very good evening. To the birthday girl, Daphne Fonua, your parents, your maternal grandparents, your paternal grandparents, and your maternal grandpa, talaumo te moa, and distinguished guests, Bishop Fonua, Reverend Makai Lose, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Taua, and I have the honor of being your host or master of ceremony for this evening. Please allow me to use both English and Tongan as I try my best to conduct or lead our celebration for this evening. Without further ado, I would like to call upon Bishop Hawati Fonua, to please conduct the opening prayers and also blessings of the birthday girl, and then I'll brief you all on the rest of the program or agenda that has been set for tonight's celebration. Can I ask everyone to please put your hands together in honor of the birthday girl as we wish her nothing but the very, very best. Malo, Bishop Hawati Fonua.
Malo bito fatawa. Kole ke u hufanga he tau whaupapa ko osa pawhaki. A tae whenga maari e gen lopuat ke ni whae e whatongia ki hono whewhine. Daphne, we love you. These people are here because of you. Nā kunofo e ahone whakaukau, pe te umau whewhea Daphne ke whai hai whatongia e ta mai kia te ia. And my daughter said, Daphne will be here. E hao whai ono teu teu. O sena teu teu, nā kō mai au i kia te ia, pe a whoa kia tāpua kia te ia i hau whatongia ki au po whewhine. Pe nei whai ane nei, pe māmu whenga maerie ki whakahoko kia te a hoko ofa e whatongia kua kouna ki taki au e hoko tau kia te koe si i au i he tamai a Daphne. Mahalo mō pehe ko hai e motua u tangotu mua he ai ngāri koe sea e o e whahu koe whahu a Daphne o koe hanu hen And I gave her a mouth of a fine. I gave her a mouth of a fine. But I found more fun now. I'll pay a gift for mouth. I go to the fine mouth at a key. Covaret. Go to the fine or army. But I found we are more fun. Go to the big way I'm okay. I go to Tonu pay a line. Get ill of the air. Go to get a mouth. Ko fala he te kai na ofa ko to pe hange ko e lea ko fai e he MC o poni ko ko fa malo at lo at homa i a pito i te taki ki fai to ko mua ki fai hata ki fa famil no no pe e kai ki to la he taimi pe taimi ne mai ke au ke minit pe ni mo mo koma pe te wai pe minit ni mo mo koma ke ka kat i he fatongia a honi i he tau sila o tonga koe o tua mo tonga ko hoki tofia. Pea koe tonga ko toa pe, o kune whakamua mua e o tua I hene mo ui. Pea o tau I loki ko toa pe. O mi kai ko tonga moe o tua I kai. Koe o tua mo tonga ko ta tofia. Aia koe tuku Fonua I ane whai, e he uraki wha o ta inasi ai. Pei he tāpua ki o Fonua, ne lawe ai, a he tōwholofola I na fio se as tuku uraki. Pea kōkina o tōlu e hoko mai I hoko tuā, hoko kakai ki e teikina o tōlu e tāpua ko tau kete. O ta inasi ai, I o. Whatauange pē I e tai heni, o I kaingata pē I e tau mua ko e fie fia, kā ke kei mua mua pē ai o tuā I e tai mi ko tau pē. E mea o tau whai I e mūmin, pē e ola le le ia, o ta tau ai pē pē o fifi tu o tau ia. Iai ki hiwa na mau whawhai pa hotu tu manatu I aku whangatokoa mo whangkasi ni muna veni. E, ko sisu I he whamiri koe api fie fia. Ko setane I he whamiri koe api mamai. E mau whawhai ia koe mau wai ngā ia. Koe ko miloi pe muna manatu I ki hiwa koe ni. E koe ki hiwa I mau whawhai. Koe ha koe mau nofo koe vee malae aloa. Ko fa te volo ko ene mo te mala ya lo pa pa mo me ku fai ko shiva pe si su fa mi li pe mo ho ka ki mo tu li fi te po ka ko ya na ye mo tu po ke ye mare le mo tefni and tefni said I hope everyone will have fun tonight ko fo amo pe ke ao te mo tu li fo amo tefni e ta fi fi e po tu ko mo ke fa e ta lo fa fu ka mo ta pe ki na me to ko ni tau toki hopat. E o dua koe mau tamai tai ngata o kia whiu I he rangi. Kia whiu mai koe mau tōre ni koe whānau. Honga te mau tōle whainga maari e mau mau he whia whini. Koe whāmiri, ka aina mo ngai maheni. I whātata hai ai ki mau tōle hene te whini Fonua. Koe kia ka hako sia mo tau o fulu mātaha. Pea mau whia whia ai ke whaha e mau whawhetai ki o whio. I he tau hi ofa, I he whahafu mo ui ko ke whai mai kau na ngani o ne au si ai, a e fiafi whakaloha koe ni. O mau whawhetai ko mātua le lei nane tupu ai. O maluki, pe hi noi I ene mo ui, ke ne apasia mao ai pe ki ho afio. Pe talanga fua ki ho afio. O kui ai e fie fie I whamiri, pe whakahoko ai e whakalangilangi I he e fie fini. O mō whawhetai ko I a koe kai ngā e ta whaake e whae. O nau hieni ko nau whae e whakalangilangi. Ma whakahihiki o e tama. I au si a hono aho. Whae lei I e ahono. Pe koe whiwhia I au mau amanaki ki ai. Ke mau ongo e whiwhia I he merino. I he loto tau a tāina koe whamiri. Ke mau whae e mea kotoa pe I e whiwhini. I whakalangilangi I pe au whio. Ka mau kore hangai monu ia. Ki hio kaunanga, ku hia o ka whanonga ia e nama ui. E ngai wā I hala katoa pē o ku hanganaki atu kia e nama ui I he kaha ona. Ki ke whamono ia e ane pēr ki tataki ne mai ia. Fo haofe nama ui me ngai whenga tāma katoa pē. Fo ke mālohi ke te ia ke ni ikuna e ngai ai katoa pē whiri. Pe ke ni lo I o me o a whio ai lelei katoa pē I nama ui ni. O mahu whia tāpuak ki he kāi ngā ofa katoa pē una ui hen. Ko hia ka si fie popo ke whamiri. O te tau pe I whamiri o whae pe pe ke whamiri o tamai. O mau hen, pe o mau whaamu ke mau hoko pe o ta. Ko hia koe o whewhine koe ni. o whahau ki a te ea e whawhiwhia he anō au. E o whio ko ia e mea toko ni ko te teo mau kore ki o a whio. E tāpe ki nai e kato mea ha mau nas ki whamalohi ha mau sino. E lau whakakata whatomia o e whiawhini. Mwai nahi, whawhiwhia ko toa pe whakahoko e mau mau ai e mālohi. Whamuri mure a whio na whamuri mure mua tole ngai vaivai, ngai te whiunga. O whawhai o ao, o take hifo o la maari e. O toko ni ki mau tō ki mau hoko ki kakai lele iane, kakai anga off. Ana whakau mea, ana whapaapa. Pe ke toka mau e pia hau peli no, ia tegu mau tōri e whiawhini. Tau whi ao mea whiona, he toi ngai whakataa ngani. Pe ko whatau whawhole e mau whai ki hoa whio. Ia loto mau lalo mo, ia he hua whao alo whanga po si suta aisi. Amen.
Whamalo atu ki he tandai ki pisope. Ono tāpu i kina e whiwhini o nai aho. Te wlawe pepa mai tāpu i kina o i tau mea toko ni. Te te tau hoko atu lewa pe mi ai. I would like to thank Bishop Fonua, Daphne's uncle, for leading us in words of prayers and also sharing words of encouragement. Daphne, each and every one of us who are here, we wish you a happy, happy birthday. And we know that 21st birthday is a milestone, and we are here to celebrate with you. Enjoy, and we wish you nothing but the very, very best. And as Abraham Lincoln said, live your life to the fullest, because in the end, it's not the life, it's not the years in your life that count, but the life, but the years, but the life in the years you live. And with that, offato aupito. The dinner has been blessed, and dinner may now be served. I would like to ask DJ Dave to please play one more song as Daphne Fonua make her way to the head table, and then food will be served right after. Kata ko mai mo ki fasi kai e foki a Daphne ki he te pire kona ki ai ai tamu ai tau katoanga pe ai hiki re va ilo ai hoi ki ka ma ai ai ka whawhalanglang o tau katoanga ai whiwhini. E a mai pe mo mea kai ko eni, mea tokoni o whangafatapu, mea tokoni ai matanga. Whiwhine Vāleti, ko whamori mori atu, whahoko mai ka te au ko e tau mua ko e tau katoanga. E wai tai tai re tei mahina ko lava mai pe me whanoa muri e ta. Pe wai fie fie ko ngā ko heni ke whatau mua tonu ka e tau katoanga. Mālo pito, tāda whas! For those that just arrived, please feel free to seat yourself. There's not really a seating formality, so please feel free to seat yourself. And once again, please be reminded that the bar is an open bar, so feel free to get drinks from there. During the dinner, there will be two speeches given on behalf of both sides of family. First speech, it will be given on behalf of Daphne Fonua's mom's family or side of family, followed by the second speech. It will be given on behalf of Daphne Fonua's father's family. And I've been told that Uncle Drew Javier will be conducted the speech on behalf of Daphne, the mom, and also Bishop Hawaki Fonua will be the one sharing a few words on behalf of the birthday girl's dad's family. At the same time, Grandpa Amini would like to call upon his band members, or in the other word, his boys, kids, and cousins, to please be prepared to join him on stage, playing live music during dinner before we continue on with our speeches. Famupe kuya Daphne Fonua, tangata ko amini, fai ki mana manatu ki take line mono sita paki ka ko amia fiia, tau talano ape tu te te fata no yesterday. Famupe amini ka ma e me fanau, ke nau fai tu peha ki fraholo ilo, ta me me alea koe ni stage, ka hiria fai e kore, ka tak pe tangata ko true havea, o fa o fraho koange a lea tamu a tau katoanga ki mo pe fraho ko lea pe me family da ta eki a se fine fa aho kada ke DJ ma tau fa se ta ka te te we tau ta me lea ki mo pe tau ho ko te beke tau ma ni lea malo
seu ke
Happy birthday from DJ D.
Fuck, I'm gonna make a
The management staff have been informed me to please make sure that the children are very well taken care of and not allowed to be by themselves, play or dancing around here on the dance floor, all for their safety. It's not so much of the insurance, it's for their safety first. They are more than welcome to dance, but please accompany by the parents or an adult. Ko tui me te iro ki whaamua ai kau tāme a leo e se fimi, ke mau haki whamā mālohi, kai tō whakarea mai e tau live band, kata ko te tuku mai pia tau ngai whasi, ke ne whakatūkunga mārea te tau whiewhia, e tau ki hoko at lewa ngai lea koi ni, ko tūtū nia ke tau kātoanga. Tai ta tau ko whamanatu at pego e tau kātoanga, live at dia I he Facebook, I he Pesia DJ Dave, mo tono whaam ke share pe me ai, ka take o toki whakakato a tui. Mālo, tō mātou whas.
Get it done, don't let it go. Fight for my love.
ko mai pe me he tanta ki me a mini e ki live band solo atu pe he tai mini we be na foto to be mo fa na ki to ki ngala ki me re a na ya pe mala ki ka pe mo se sine ho ona a ho a Daphne Fonua I he tā me a koe a anayani. Rai te ukole ki he tā te motua koe ni, ke tu wātua tau ngai whas. Tau marapu ai ki he hau hau koe tau wha a hau. Sa pipi ki mai pou stāga whaiwa karat. Tau whaholo whaholo atu. Māo e tau tāmu tū hulu mai ko whaiwa te volo. Ka whaamega I me he fia fine. Tā tā ko paspa si pai. Amen whanua.
Whanua. Lan bulu, kau ni aku sate lan bulu. Aku tak mungkin nak kau jawab kau kau chef ini. Tapi kau tu kau faham from malu etik motor. Kau faham nafok ina mau mai tamu. Tapi apa tu kau nak film motor? Tamu apa nak kuit kei? Kau apa kau kei bayar tu? Kau malu entah dia itu apa itu. Tapi kau from malu etik motor. Kau pun mungkin kau tidak tata perform fasi. Pakai hak la pavari ko mia ko to kini folo ya ve taimi kan ye ti fai ta vicena malo ke na to ho pate ka ta mamo ta ni fai ya malo a
That's right, my friend.
Daphne Fonua, who had a part of the Kahiria, the Hokkoto Fafoforma, family of Fine Fonua. Catago Pasco Siemai, Catago in the Sotame through Havea, Cagato Siemaui, give Rafin Lockyat, Ilopehea, Aetanatani, and if Rahokuato, Aefualea, the Taukatoma. At this time, I'd like to invite Siotame Tru Havea to say a few words on behalf of Daphne Fonua's mom's family. And he traveled here all the way from Tonga. He's such a busy man. I was shocked to see him here. And that means that Daphne, you are special. That a lot of your families and your loved ones have traveled here from far and near to celebrate this special day with you. Without further ado, please welcome Tru Havea. Thank you for seeing mine. Wow.
Kukore me mua ki u kufanga I kalawhakapu o si hono a whaki e MC Oye, si así ni. Tata de moco, ni fengo mari, ni. Y un cabo de si es ya, oye, si así ni. Tu lo guato que acoye. Talao que amo, o eik. Cauma. Cauatoa. Que amo, a mínimo, a familia, y si algo veo mo. Tata de moco, ni fengo mari, ni. Y un cabo. De CSIA. Y estaba aquí con ella. Fue definido, estaba fatata y tal todo. Y el cartón al mau inga. Con notar hubo fumata. Ya. Todo me dijo ni que estaba fatata. Y el popo. Que el definido. Y imagino, le hacía. Ao notar o atalho da minha família. Eu pego o carro para ir ver filho e com a fofonha e para cair que foi a faia até filho e se achar nisso. Você acha que foi que foi não fiz a pele e ver filho e não cal e lá o meu carro anda com ele também não fez o que o que o exia a tafagia a cuivoia a definir o fa fa tapanga vai ter que tal vai ter de pena vai fazer que tal moloque a loteria e fononga da o pepe tu pe mua que tal no at e tafagia coia a tata e a definir que tal tem vai a Tefni dan Mima Pak Kupuya di Mengatai kita sosial mas Ni Afrika Tak ini kata-kata nanau Kau ye pau-pau ki helotu Dan ayo kau tak ini na ye Fatoka ngayo bispeka kia Tau fahal tu pau ulat Tonu ki foto hao siasi Eku Awe bahang aye kagai tonga ki Australia, tau farm aye betul ke sini ni tongan, tau tu gue bu fenomena historia bahaya mispeka, mistake apa memoritonya, karena itu tu naya bu luar di tau foki, ki siasi tonga, karena foto gue siasi tonga tau taina, karena tu gue naya kena fikau siasi. Na fraheka na tolu o he vaka o awe ki fisi ki ki koro ko koro o motu i ai fisi ko koro na frahe i ai na tolu o du beu mi ai beha o eki na awe ai a e fifine pa mono toko ua ko whanau ia so siwa mafi o kau e frahe i tuen tuen i koro pere ya watu koe Ai se fine con lui, se ne ta e non muovi, con tonga negli anni. La Maria è come tua parla, è come tua Scotland. Tocco nia e taugi, ta in la tonga, ma non fa hei la tolu. Coro, perché ta hai la ufa taugia ne fai, con un toccanga che ta in princesi di Asalotti, mi fono a voi lì. Che i monui hai e chi fa a me li con lì, Saya sebab ini si hok-hok kumai. Saya sekau itu, saya faham ini, no hok-hok seini. Saya sekau hok-hok ia ke Palestinnya, saya sekunis tu tu ni dia honi. Saya ini pori-pori. Dia orang kau yang mau kau hilau ke nofah kata ngah kau muri. Kau mau fikir be, mau kau be dia lotu. Kau be fikir kau ye fikir. Me fai e ki tala noa te koi mi. Te malo ke tau foki mai, ke mea pahu inga taha koi ahoni, ke aho koia, me tahine u fai piai, te tau fiefia, te me tau katoanga, e he ke hamini, te me whamiri, ki fai longa e tau ua taha, o Daphne. Daphne, it's a great pleasure for me this evening, to be here to represent your mother's side, congratulating you on your 21st birthday. It is an honor for me to be speaking on behalf of your mother's family. And in Tonga, we are told that when we speak, we only speak on the mother's side. Or if you want to speak, you go to your mother's village and your voice can be heard. So I'm quite happy that I'm here tonight to represent the family. Congratulations. We in Tonga, we somehow, I'm not sure who decided, but they think when you become 21, when you are 21 and then you get to your 21st birthday, that we need to celebrate. We celebrate because we know that you have come through the passage and now you're going to be an adult. An adult that knows to choose what's right and wrong. An adult that knows that this is the way that I will make my happy, my father and my mother happy and the whole family. And that's why we are here tonight. Because you have honored them. You have honored them that you made them so happy that we all come together as the family to give you our support for your next passage of life. But I think what's more important about Daphne is your name. I'm not sure if you have looked at Daphne. Daphne was the daughter of the river god in the Greek history. And Daphne was so beautiful, talented. Daphne was also the god of music and poetry. And that's where the name comes from in Europe. So we are very happy that we can mark that, that Daphne was so pretty and beautiful. Unfortunately, Apollo, the sun, Apollo, the god of the light, his eyes was on Daphne, but Daphne was not interested in Apollo. Daphne wanted not to sacrifice her life, but wanted to make it something more important. And Daphne refused the approach from Apollo. So Daphne decided to become a tree. And Daphne was changed to a tree. And Daphne changed to a laurel tree. And Apollo's love for Daphne, that he, in the Greek mythology and the sports, that he honored the most highest achiever by putting a laurel on the head to mark the important occasion. And that's, I think, was so important and so great about your name. And I know your father and your mother have a vision. And most of our time, our vision, we cannot realize. But that vision can be taken up by our children. So your next passage of life is with that vision. And I wish that you become that light to the family, that you become that person that we can all look up to on your next journey after your 21st birthday. Now, when respect to the Reverend, I'm not a student of the Bible, but I read somewhere in Job that what he was telling us, that our life is an example of a tree. And a tree, you cut it down, it will grow. A tree you prune and will become more beautiful. And a shoot from a tree will know there is life, there is new life. So from that tree that has been planted by your parents, we look forward to you for that new life for that life abundant with happiness and a life that will take you forward in your career and the talent that has been given to you by God. Our best wishes to you tonight with both sides of the family, and our support will be with you, as life is not easy. Life is very difficult, and this is where family comes. And we thank you to your father's family who have taken care of you for the 21st years. Hopefully there will be 1 or 2 years on your next journey that we, from your father's side, can give you some support. So all the best wishes from us, from your grandfather and all the family from Malawi. We wish you the best in your endeavor and your life as you continue. And we look forward to that light, and we look forward to that laurel that will keep us proud of you and keep us proud of what you will be doing. So best wishes, and our love is with you, and congratulations on your reaching your 21st birthday. And this is a great milestone. Parents don't put anything together unless they know that you have been a pretty nice, very good girl. And that's what we are all proud of. So thank you very much for honoring us tonight, and thank you. Congratulations, Mara.
Malo pito so dame tru havea. Kodo e mahino pe ke matanga. O gai e tau fie fie e whato ki lalo. A e tama me hiki tanga. Kene whakakata e whato ngi a koe ni. O kodo e nau si ofa pe he ankolo. Kodo e bea hu lahi hono hu e kina. A e koe a Daphne. I would like to introduce Daphne Fonua's maternal grandpa. He's here with us, Elsie Vanisi. He's 85 going on 50. Motolo Tauke no Alpha. Yes, get out of us for see my Grandma George. Go to Mahino Mofu Ape. Go to Toki Holo Hifa Chuck Norris, can I be no coma? Sepe. Whakamaroa tō ki he whafofonga o e rea koia pe a koutui tene whafofonga kātoa tuaipe whamiri koini o Daphne pe a koutui whangai tru o whamanatu mai ai mā whanau e tau whiohi I hene pe a kua hou eksia kai tō e whewe hene mā bōnā Luane bōnā Vekone hene a Kolomatanga o Lufa o kau atoa, te a koutui ko whongo-whonga kātoanga e tau ihe efi a whine. Whakaumare a tulu kau hanga o tofi atu, ai au tau kātoanga whakakolo mu ape. Pehe hake pepea me talalo sia o Reiongo, fō mainu alofa, o aluai ke kolo mu a o hapai, kolo whanga, we kolo whanga koa. Pea tau au ke kolo mua koe o wawa o pe ko koa pe ko te fisi hame a pe o rewa I tā mabo talau koe tūri me hoa ka tau kāta ana ka tau whasa mene
hao I whakatokanga atu pe whamaro ati rea u wha ege ma pe kua no whi talaro si o hao mene te mante ko nukwaro whake whukoro tātā na ki nai tōngo pe tai ka kong talatu ko hao me te fisi Mua ke siu na mahao me te fisi, ma whae ilo ngak te ki mao, toko e ki roto ki ta. Koe fu kolo ni ko alofa, koe au mai, nai tō mo peta ni koe ti ai, ia mau kiskisi me. Kato ki fo manato koe ta mo kone te fisi.
Welcome to my world. Step into my
answers bring. Welcome to my world. Bishop Daphne Fonua, he'll share a few words with us tonight. Malo, pito kita mo to paspa si maipe tahay ng hitamay ang Daphne Fonua, pagkada ti Bishop Daphne Fonua ang sa tong iyalea sa kaosyo ng FFI. Malo.
Malo, pito kita mo Maria. Sa tuwawat, awake, kamatapure, kaya tayo sa mga mali kaya mo tuwani kaya sa hokot tuwai fatongia o tamai ko fai pere fa malo fa malo ke le ande fai true havia ko te fa ba pala ki te koe malo e na ki te mo fale ko fai ki ho o fe fine ko ni ko tamu to pe fa nono ki ho va va he ki ka wa ki me ka lotu fa ga mo ai na fai e na sia ko ve yo mo ai a ko vin ai a ko fe ta ho tu ia e ma tu a ko ni ai fonua I he tawhatawha I sia ko vei anō. Ko nau whatongia hei a koe tauhi ki he lotu whakaono. Tanda egi ko wakalahi me I hifo. Ia I ono foha ko se fita, maile se fita mo apikai. Ke tanda egi whai whika ue ni o lotu whakaono I he taimi ko eni. Penei kaua ki nau tolu I ono ave, ko whahe, ko whahe lotu, o kaua e kui ko eni, ma se fita. Whanau e se fita I sileri. Whanau e sileri a amini whonua ke tangata e ki langa ia o e siasi ko e siria nā a e nane whai e langa whai o tse ndui. Whanau e a amini whonua pe molupe maia a lutui whonua o ia e a amini whonua pe a e a fine ka mona o fe fine e ni a e a la defini. Malo a pito e whamanato o whai ke ngā au e ko whai e kau tangata e ki ka kakai lotu pe Pea kou hinga ia ki whi tātu e mā tua wa o mai ki e ahoni ko nau whai whatongia pe ki e whare e hau e wau pe ki ahoni ai whai whatongia ko ia. Ko whanau ke tangata e ki o fie fia he lawe ko ne hau mi te whisi. Tau ki o atu mua e ne si hohoko ki te whisi. Tangata e ki ko te vita langi o uiha ta nulu na iai hono o whiwhine ko ke tula. Awa ke tula mari ki kolomotua ki auhi o iai hono foha. Hono foha ko e ni. Ko se emisi. Te ku hia ke hau a ke tula me te fisi. Na ne fofoki hono foha. Ki te fisi ki alo mai hano mari me iai. Pena ne mari e mo fifine o luani. Ko mā ata siu ki tua tōna luana. O iai e whānau e toko ua. Ko ane whare whihi uhi, mo mere feke ka kau I moana uhi. Ko e hako o ane whare whihi uhi, pe amasione takanoa I waha o kolomotua, ko lupe, maari a lupe pe amo āmini whonua, whanau I alutu I whonua, iai a āmini whonua, o iai a whine whonua pe amo te whihi. Ko wihemi e whanga kāsini e mautang taiki, e mo whātoko ua na mau wholau mai me New Zealand, mo Australia, Ko hia koe mau ki reunion. Pe koe mea whawhiwhia ia e maafe ngā maari e ke whiohi mo mi nāo tōu. Ko tui mahalo koe mea whiwhia e tanga dai ki. Koe tala koe te whisi ia ko hia koe ngahi hingoa koe ni ko lāwe ki ai. Pe koe lohi koe mea I pēia e whiitonu. Koe talao e si kakai koe ni o te whisi. O ko si whakahoko atu ana o hingoa. Pe koe mea whawhiwhia ia ai ilo o whāmiri. Pena ia ia te hina, ai tunga ane si si o lupe, na inofo pe ia lata ki te fisi ko lefi. Pe koe loia lau lota hai e whaamiri, pe ka pau ki fie mo uo pe ke hai a lefi. Na ia, sa ibe ki mrea ka lefi, ulahi ka lupe. Ko lupe, ia ia leo mitau, ia ia sene taa fisi, lisia, sione mafua koe fufua anga kehe eni, Pe a molefi koe sisi tahae. Aia koe si whanau e ni ane whare whehi. Aia koe ene tama e koe ne whae ko mā ata si ki tu tua tōna moani pe a mei te whisi. E toko mua ke whonga ia tua e lea whakamālo pe I he honga ia Daphne pe a mōka ai ngā. Kaige a halea whiunga e whakatawa ke ofa ko whae Daphne mo I kātaki. Koe kāta ki lahe Daphne. I he whāmiri koe ni. O ia nai mua mai ki o mau roto whare. Koe tā pe ia mo ia ki ne mua mai ki o roto whare o āmini whonua. Koe wata e whamālo ke te koe ni. I he tokoni mo I poupou katoa pe koe whai. Koe wau sia pe ia e hoko ki ne ahamu. Whamālo ke ngai pōpō ko tō pēk whai e kāinga ofa. Katoa pe I ta whāke o whae. Se aosi o te whāpapalahi ke te koe, e ke te lawe I ke mea hen. Kia wate wha mālo, whamiri e tamai. Me ongo koke, a wā o he tau. Ka mau ke whāpapa ke te koe, si o mea mai o whafo o kauwhata. Kia momo o puna I e whawhiwhia o e whiawhi. O mau wha mālo at masiwai whamiri. Ka koe koloa e tonga o wha mālo. Whakahāke honga ia, I ha mea ku te maumua mea ko whaki ki te ai inasi ai, peo pehea wha māloa, o whai e whāmiri masivani, ke te koe si aus, pehea whaki ke whāmiri e whae. Ko Daphne koe o whaanga ia o ake siu. Ko taimina I ki pepea ia Daphne, si fuafua pe, koe whawhanga ia nei, whawhanga pe Daphne mo fuako, peo pilolele I pe Daphne. Ka kone hau pia tēni o loa papalangi pia hikire vai ofa a ke siu ka tēni o hoko atua he matauki uiai kone he moa I a ofa ofalahi a ka teki mōtoru kotoa pē si whawhae malo, malo e tau itama malo e a konaki I ofi finde wa o sia e pōna whatawange pē te tau mau hawhia fia uikai kukoloa e tau mua e pōni tau mua ka whakatātahai ki tau tōru ke tau whiirongaki, fie fie, ke tau inasi ki mea tokoni ko teu teu, ka whangatonga ane o Daphne pehe ki ene whangawhae, o kōnga I ka teki mau tōru, ko porifo mori mori ato, nā te rere ko ta ngutu mua he kau whaingataa ki a te ai. Ka tāngi Daphne, o kusi I au, o lahi pia whine I a te au ka ki tōtoni ki ta ngutu, mei mua me ese a koe. Tuku peke o maha ki isi a sisi e tawhaki. Ka koe loto Daphne ki uta motu mi he whalang lampe. Ka koe te wha malo a te moto whan whae. I he whae a whatongi a poto I a pōni o tau I nasi poto a. Whamuri more e motu ani, whamuri more e mau a tawhaki a whanata mai. Whamuri more e kanata e ki. He ku hovare pe mautau leo botu I a rea. Tai o ang hane whai ngamaa rea ke rea. Ke mahalo kune o siloi peke ko angi siya na whai ngā maharia, pia tūu pehi hata iku peke lea. Ka koe ne whiwhia ko mea ku mahu inga ke te mau tau, ke mahu pe ne whiwhia e mea katoa pe mau whai. Ko ia e lea ku whaha wat, ke te mau tau katoa pe o whalahi ke te mau tau, e loko mau lalu mo angi, e hua whasi su taisi e meni.
Mukata from memory, tati hua te book from the form I for what it took, I lea no ingo. Ka was correct, hem chute, ki lea no ingo. Kau tidak aku faham ni macam fakir puri puri muat isiu. Kau malu ni api talau, nautah, nautah watah. Okey. Kami angaruan, aku setiap ya. Oh hingga ni fupola mahu. Wang tu itu fani tamu fakir watah. Kau ni kaya nau kemati. Kau ni mengerti di hotel aku pakai ni ayun. Wang ayun itu fana. Kau ni fakir puri puri ni talau macam isiu. Kau yang mana pegang fakir Maria tekni mufine. Kusiaulia kia risia na mnipo. Tama mpongo fai mama familia fuha amiri mautahine. Pia to agisho mafanae te familia. Kaike kwa makifuka pulipulia mwakesiu. Kwa nia kutaw hini poni kwa siyesi. Peku hao mwata maje walwaki lawa. Mwata utu wa. He mwe kakaya. Fama aloa kia tingoto. Maloa mwe.
Tata ko pasko si mai amin. Koe mea hoko koe he kai ke te rea I api, te tā kita whi ke te rea, hono pikita he ukātoa māmo e me a. Ko whahoko mai amin, ko whahokang he kore ki āwhiai, pe ene pehe, te tau kore ke DJ ke ne maha tau whasi. Ka hiri e whasi koe ni, te whawhi ne mai whiwhine hōna aho, ke kātaki mā puhi ene keke. Ka hire puhi ene keke, hangi koi mō waka maheni ki ai, e ai whatongia o ene tangata e ki ki a te ia, pako ene hiri ko ia, e kore rewa ke singa whae a Daphne Fonua, ke whakakato e whatongia o e hoawe keke, pia tau toki hoko atu pia miai. Thank you, Bishop Fonua. And that concludes all the speeches for tonight. I'll ask DJ Dave to please play one more song. And then I'll call upon the birthday girl, Daphne, to please come up and blow that special birthday cake that has been prepared in your honor. And after that, there is a Tongan tradition where the father had to present a key. So after the birthday cake ceremony, we'll invite Feeling to please conduct their part. And then last but not the least, Daphne Fonua's maternal aunt have to do a traditional presentation. I'm sure I mentioned a lot of times traditional, and the Tongan culture is a very rich culture, and a lot of us has continued to practice that in the island, and some of us here in overseas still also do as well. Without further ado, katakimo a DJ Day, tumafasi katau salo katau keke, papa. I would like to draw your attention to the far left corner of this beautiful place that we gather here tonight, as the birthday girl will make many, many wishes, then blow her birthday candles for this for these beautiful cakes that has been specially prepared in honor of her milestone 21st birthday. E whakakato e keke a te whine o ona aho. Wana ko o toto. Mō kātaki o toka mai e tau masi ke o mai mōre ke mi maha whoraha. Na tā porisi tau kātoana. Can I please ask the management staff if you could please bring the lights more brighter just for this special part? Can you please turn it up? I call it a tukutukumai utau mama. Right on. Thank you so much. Please join us singing the birthday song and relay our best wishes. And then Daphne Fonua will blow those candles. Daphne Fonua. The father has an important task to present tonight. Therefore, I would like to invite him. This is the time for that. Daphne, you can remain there for now. Yeah. Kadagmai Fine, o whakakatoange whatongia mahino pe o e tamai ki ono o whewhine ko ngā koe katoanga mamalu o e whiawhi koe ni.
Say thank you, Mom and Dad. Sorry, not to. I really appreciate you guys for always being there for me and raising me, like, always to be a good person and always do my best. And I really appreciate all the work and all the hard work you guys do. I love you guys so much. Thank you. Thank you for everything. And I wanted to say thank you, everybody, for coming here tonight. You know, this means a lot to me with all of you guys celebrating with me. To me, it's just like the simple things matter a lot. And just you guys being here means a lot to me. And I just want to say thank you. And I love you all, and I hope. And you guys should all have fun, drink up, you know, celebrate, let loose, you know. Come on, guys, this is Las Vegas, we got a party, man. Okay, I love you all, you guys. Thank you so much.
Thank you. At this time, we'd like to honor one of Daphne's wishes for tonight. She would like to take pictures with those that would like to do so. So I'll ask the DJ to once again play more songs while Daphne will remain at the gate table. And she's now taking pictures with her parents. And so for those of you that would like to take pictures with the birthday girl, this is the time. And then after that, Daphne Fonua will come back to where she's seated, and her maternal aunt will continue with their tradition Tongan presentation. pinto. Faso silele pe faita, saite. Kako tui pe mako ata minik pe tolu, pe nima. Pe hoka leva ita o kama. O gufra amo a fine pe amo a Daphne. Ke whamalo ia e mo wha homa e tau tau heni pe amo pisa pe tui fua ngalo Afrika mai en ti. Pe ke whamiri na lava mai pe mi San Francisco. Wai honga ia ho po tui turi mai te tau katoa mai. Ko motora to ga utaki mai. Ka take o whai longa pe ke taha ga o sewa ke o mai honga toko ni. Ko e nu o ku mao tai to tongi pe ia. Pe ne he pā koe e te pāk whahahake o se kukuni. O kātaka pekia o mao mea a inu. Please allow me to kindly remind everyone that for those of you that just got here, please inform the servers to bring dinner for you. And at the same time, please be advised that the bar is a cash bar. So free drinks, alcohol and non-alcohol, you're more than welcome to get drinks from the bar. We'll play one more song, and I think after that song, we should be done with the taking pictures with the birthday girl before we continue on with our celebration. Kataki pe fifita te, ke te mai fatonia ngan fae, me tau fasi fao si pe, me atu a kia te koe a fatonia ngan fae a te fi. Te, kumai.
JT.
Happy birthday from DJ Day.
Please know that there's also hot drinks, coffee, tea, or chocolate at the opposite side of where the bar is, and it is self-served as well. Daphne Fonua. Thank you, Daphne, and thank you for putting up with all those many pictures. One main reason we wanted to get this done today, because he only turned 21 once, And in the Tongan culture, usually we only celebrate first birthday and 21st. That's why everyone wanted to take a photo with you. Wow. Kolengia, Fifita, Ketehina, Faegon, and Daphne, then Hokwa, the Pokama.
Daphne Ahoni, the Farapao or Wangokun Yerula, Farapao or Tekumba Nima Taha, Alfiaki as Fatua. How am I? Haha, good evening.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Daphne. Fai hiki ama tangata kolufe. Fala te ku manima afya ke afuatala hiki la ke ahono fatu wa marele pe ia imu hono kato tete.
Take this out.
Oh, Arieta.
Oh, I'm going up.